Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Konnichiwa and Kambawa. Keki Destika Minasa. How's it going? Mr. Adventure here. As you already know, that I watch and react to Samurai Prank, but there are some that I've never seen before, and that let's just say that I got a special request from Mimi Nguyen, and that this is going to be very interesting, and I'm pretty sure that I'm going to be laughing my ass off. But the title is called The Craziest Japanese Pranks Compilation. So this is going to be fun, but at the same time, I'm going to be losing my mind by the time I'm going to see this. So let's do this, and let's make it happen. So without further ado, it's time to react.
The Japanese seem to have a gift of finding weird and wonderful new ways to surprise people.
I think I've seen this type of it before. I'm a tiger.
Jurassic prank. You're happily walking down a corridor with your early morning coffee when you see this. Is it an emergency? Is there a fire?
Come on, man. I can see the legs. The sound effects, however, is very convincing. It looks very realistic. It is realistic too. And yet, people still get freaked out. Wow. And this is actually shown on World's Dumbest.
Number two, water fountain. This is a souped up water fountain.
What?
Let's see how the everyday citizens react.
Oh boy. Oh, slow motion. That will splash my face. He's still trying to get some. come on. The pressure is so strong. You're gonna get sting. That kind of reaction is like priceless. He's just being very cautious. Don't forget your hat, sir.
Number three, elevator. This next one is a classic. Who isn't afraid of elevators?
What the? Oh my god. Okay, so that's where it leads down to the bottom. Did they play it? It's an old song, but is this supposed to be as a? It's Dreamweaver. I think that's what the song goes. Is that supposed to weigh it as an insult of an epic fail? Oh, she's cute.
Oh,
Wow.
Number four, wet surprise.
Wet surprise? What?
You're happily walking down a corridor one morning when suddenly... You're completely soaked from head to toe.
The wall is...
Even your phone in your pocket.
The wall is fake. That's a very old school cartoonish style.
This guy sees a suspicious manhole cover and cleverly avoids it.
Yeah, every reason to be. We're not clever enough. They set him up. He is completely shook.
Number five, random guy. Sometimes it's enough just to be a random guy.
Random? This guy. He's just standing there like a creep. Okay, that's very creepy.
Mob pranks.
Oh boy.
Just a couple of typical Japanese guys with handbags walking down a typical Japanese street.
Whoa! This is what you consider a flash mob. Oh my God. This is so crowded. Damn! A lot of smoke up in here. Up in smoke. Oh my God! Nowhere to go. Yeah, this is the kind of definition of getting ganged up. He has no idea what's going on. Apocalypse. Oh no.
Just a normal woman having her hair done. When the hairdresser leaves her alone for over 10 minutes.
Oh.
Number
Are you serious? Oh my God. Oh, that's wild.
Which of these pranks did you think was the funniest? Comment below.
That is a good question. Let's see. I think that the apocalypse was lit, because this poor lady just woke up at like trying to figure out what's going on, and all she gets is completely dead silent, and everyone in that hair salon completely dead. I mean, like, everybody is off just flat on the ground, as if that's a way to say that the rapture just came, and that's the whole meaning of the apocalypse. That's I assume that's what it is. The elevator, Jesus Christ! Everyone just walk up to that elevator, and the bottom part it was a trap door that they fall and. That they show and I think there was like a hidden camera that just shows the expression and the reaction the moment that they fell, and the music just adds as a punishment, or as a way of to add more insult of the epic fails that they did not fully aware of it. Let's see, Jurassic prank. It's clearly that it's a guy dressed up in, I think that's like a T-Rex, or like a very, I'm not sure what type of dinosaur that is, but come on, man, I see the freaking legs that is showing, but the sound effects that makes it even more convincing and very realistic, and that is, quote unquote, that's the best looking dinosaur costume that I ever see that looks real. And I can see that most of the locals can be mistaken that the dinosaurs are real, and that the Jurassic World is coming right upon us. But awesome, it is the craziest and the most insane pranks I ever see, like this. But I'd like to know throughout the compilation, what is your favorite pranks on this clip? And if you have any other suggestions that are funny and the wildest pranks, just let me know and I will do another reaction. But for now, hit the like button and also leave a comment down below. And also, let's give a big shout out to Mimi Ren for that request. And I just wanted to say thank you. And take care.